Life is not about waiting for the storm to pass, but it's about learning how to dance in the rain. Hi everyone, I am Melisa Johanna Napili, and let's get to know me more. So without further ado, let's start. My name was derived from my father's name and mother's name, that's why it came to be Melisa. My friends used to call me Mel, but formally, I want to be called by my name, Melisa. M-E-L-I-Z-A. I am 22 years of age, turning 23 this coming November 16. The year I was born was 1999. I am currently living in Novaliches, Quezon City. Proudly introducing, my province is Bicol and Pangasinan. I was born in Pangasinan and raised in Bicol by my parents. My mom decided to move in Isabela after my father died. And I graduated senior high in Santiago City National High School in Isabela, one of the premier school in Isabela. My father is a Bicolano and my mother is an Ilocana. I know how to speak in Bicol language and Ilocano language. Not so good in Ilocano, but I can clearly understand. I have two siblings. Carla is my youngest sister, and John Milan is my younger brother. As of now, I am a third-year BS Tourism student of Wesleyan College of the Philippines. Also, I am a working student, proud of being independent. I am a shy and cry person. Shy person because I would not talk to you first, unless if you would talk to me first. Cry person, well, crying is good for the soul. It doesn't make you weak. I also love to venture new ideas and try new things. I am a certified fangirl and a fur mom because I love dog and cats. I am a fan of Catherine Bernardo and Danielle Padilla since 2011 up to the present. Internationally, I am a low-key fan of Selena Gomez, though I'm not good in singing. In my spare time, I love watching movies, doing my homeworks if there is, and chatting with my friends, and used to dance on TikTok or scroll down only to watch random videos. I love staying at home rather than going outside. I dream to become a flight attendant someday. But it's a pleasure to me to be a passenger and travel the whole world. After finishing my journey as a tourism student, I plan to enroll myself as a BS psychology student, but that's just a plan by this time. You know, life is beautiful, life is what makes the world wonderful, so never stop dreaming, cause I do believe that God is making his way to make you better. Be patient and be humble always. Again, this is Melisa Eugenio Napili. Thank you for watching.